A breakthrough discovery made by researchers at Los Alamos National Laboratory has resulted in a device that images objects using sound waves that are both low frequency and almost perfectly parallel. The tool, called the Acoustic Collimated Beam, or ACCObeam, can image through almost any medium in high resolution, giving it promise in a huge range of applications. When lowered through pipelines, ACCObeam can map subsurface corrosion in the pipe, concrete, and as much as 6 feet of the surrounding rock.
Before this device, acoustic imaging devices were either high frequency, so they couldn't image more than a few millimeters in concrete, or low frequency but not collimated, which means that the beam would spread so widely that it would lead to poor resolution. ACCObeam is bridging the gap between the two. It is so narrow, it spreads only 6 degrees.
ACCObeam is high power, and because of the way it's designed, it's incredibly inexpensive compared to everything else out in the market.
ACCObeam is made of a simple piezoelectric disc, which converts electrical signal to sound waves. It's held tightly inside a tough plastic tube, which allows it to produce low frequency sound waves while maintaining a very narrow beam.
ACCObeam was originally developed to determine borehole integrity for SUBTUR, a DOE program that researches and develops underground energy sources.
One of Los Alamos' core missions is to provide energy solutions for the nation's energy needs. More than 80% of our energy resources rely on underground reservoirs, and accessing these reservoirs is often done using wellbores that can be miles long. The challenge is to ensure these wellbores maintain their integrity even under extreme conditions. ACCObeam is a direct response to that challenge in that it can provide images outside the wellbore environment, even through casing and cement and into 6 feet of rock. Ensuring that these wellbores remain strong is important for us to be able to access these underground resources confidently.
The laboratory takes a multidisciplinary approach to national security. And for high explosives emergency response applications, that approach is always evolving. However, at present, there is no field of technology for measuring high explosives temperature inside of a bomb without first taking that bomb apart. The fact that the team has invented just such a device that works in three dimensions is truly remarkable. We'll be using ACCObeam against live explosives and hopefully applying that in emergency response applications in the near future. For non-intrusively measuring what's going on inside of something that otherwise might be too dangerous to approach when we first encounter it in the field. The 3D imaging that ACCObeam provides, especially given that it's low power, lightweight, battery powered, will fundamentally change the way we approach high explosive threat analysis for emergency response.
ACCObeam is a focused sound beam that's so powerful and high resolution that it can be used in almost any medium, mud to water, bone, rock, and metal.
It also has potential for medical imaging, such as looking for malignant tumors. It can also be used for long-distance underwater communications that is very difficult to intercept. And it can also transmit video images. This technology builds on almost 30 years research experience of this team, which has resulted in 4 previous R&D-100 awards.
ACCObeam is a huge breakthrough in the world of ultrasonic imaging. The technology has an experienced, resourceful team behind it, made of people who are constantly thinking of new ways to test its limits. And because it is portable and inexpensive, ACCObeam has significant market potential for any company or industry that wants to license these devices for their own needs, whether in energy production, medical imaging, construction, or a field we haven't considered yet.